This is Kit Eaton for the New York Times. Your smartphone isn't just a tool for consuming media, because with apps like StumbleUpon, you can also discover and share new and interesting things you find online. StumbleUpon, which is free for iOS and Android devices, is my favourite discovery and sharing app. Once you've created a login account and told the app what your interests are, the app automatically suggests to you items that other people have found online that align with your interests, whether that's ancient history or pop music. These suggestions, or stumbles as they're called in the app, come from other users. And that means, of course, as well as just swiping through suggestions the app has for you, you can also submit articles that you've found online that you find interesting with just a few taps, and then other users will see them in their feeds. Think of StumbleUpon as an online community for reading online articles to fill in a few boring 5 minutes every now and again. Of course, the most famous app in this category is Pinterest. And where StumbleUpon is a community for sharing articles to read, Pinterest is a much more image-centric affair. The app is based around digital pin boards that you virtually pin images to. For example, I maintain a pin board of interesting t-shirt slogans that I find online. And sometimes another user will pin one of the things I found onto their pin board. It's surprisingly easy to use and amazingly addictive, and has turned into a great source for finding creative ideas online. Lastly, check out Soundwave, which is also free for iOS and Android devices. This app, as its name suggests, is a great way for finding out new music, and also for sharing it in a clever way, because the app listens to all the tracks that you listen to on your device and automatically adds them to your profile, where other users can see what you're listening to and also chat to you about your music interests. Soundwave is not the most attractive looking app in the world, but because it's so automatic, it's very easy to use and is definitely a great way to find new music to listen to. And that's it from me. Good luck discovering new things online, but try not to get too hooked.